to school?
Yeah.
But my parents don't allow my sister to go to school.
Oh, is that true?
Yes, that is true. They say that after all, she is a girl. What is the use of the education for her?
Oh, isn't that called gender discrimination?
Gender discrimination? What is that?
Let's study about gender discrimination and come back tomorrow.
Bye-bye. Hi Rishit, how are you?
I'm fine, Omkar. Did you research about gender discrimination as I told you yesterday?
Yes, I found many reasons. And one of the common reasons is poverty. 70% of 1 billion people living in extreme poverty are women and girls. Globally, 62 million girls do not even attend primary or secondary schools.
Wow, Omkar, you gave me amazing knowledge about poverty. Let me tell you about my own knowledge. Child marriage. Every 2 seconds, a girl becomes a child bride.
Oh, that is so sad. But let me add something more on it. There is a strange traditional belief that girls do not need higher education. After all, they'll end up being housewives only.
No, girls have been proper education.
Help to reduce early marriage.
Will less likely die in early pregnancy.
Will be more likely to have healthier children.
Be more likely to send their children to school.
Girl education can reduce poverty.
An extra year of education or secondary school increases a girl potential income by 15-25%.
Women can also contribute for our country and the world.
I can remember many known women who have contributed to their country, like Jhansi Ki Rani, Indira Gandhi, Kalpana Chawla,
Sarojini Naidu, Mary Kom, and Sania Mirza.
We can make gender equality a reality.
Gender equality should start now.
I say yes to equality.
Say yes to gender equality.
Ito.
Say yes to gender equality.
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 Ito.
Say yes to gender equality.
Say yes to gender equality.
Ito.